Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Major League Wrestling honors a Hall of Fame matchmaker and manager. Please join us as we honor a true Texas legend in the world of professional wrestling, Mr. Gary Hart.
He has reigned terror in the wrestling business for more years than any man.
One of the greatest managers and matchmakers in pro wrestling history, Gary Hart was a major force in a number of organizations. A journeyman wrestler throughout the 1960s, Gary's in-ring career would be cut short by a plane crash. What emerged from those flames, the beginnings of what would become a Hall of Fame career as a manager, matchmaker, and professional wrestling producer of talent. With a career spanning nearly 30 years, managing such names as Bruiser Brody, The Great Kabuki, The Spoiler, Abdullah the Butcher, Dusty Rhodes, Pac Song, Low Key, Mark Lewin, and others, Hart was a sinister force to be reckoned with.
When it comes time to take these bamboo sticks and lay them across your back, I want you to know one thing. You're going to be like a Mississippi bullfrog sitting on a stump. You're going to be under so much pressure and pain, you're not going to know which way to jump.
It was Hart who in 1974 was the catalyst for Dusty Rhodes to find his inner American dream, setting Rhodes on a path to become one of the sport's most beloved fan favorites.
My heart is pounding.
Introducing the world to the likes of the Great Kabuki, One Man Gang, and the Ultimate Warrior, Hart's genius of presenting talent was second to none.
There ain't a single human being that can say deep in their hearts that they do not fear the baddest of the bad.
As a matchmaker, Gary Hart would find immense success in championship wrestling from Florida, Georgia Championship Wrestling, Jim Crockett Promotions, Australia, and for several other promotions, including booking the first ever Starrcade. The pivotal driving force behind what is considered to be world-class championship wrestling's golden years, Gary Hart was the architect behind the scenes that set the territory on fire for years to come, featuring the Von Erichs, the Fabulous Freebirds, Gino Hernandez, and countless others. In WCW, Gary Hart would conjure up evil on a global audience, introducing the world to the Great Muta, who along with Terry Funk would terrorize the Nature Boy Ric Flair and Sting. In 2004, Gary Hart emerged one last time in the sport, this time in Major League Wrestling.
I want you to put the fear of God in everybody that wants to step into the ring with you.
Founding Black Friday Management, Hart would unleash Low Key and Homicide, causing carnage like only Gary Hart could conjure. Today, we honor the genius and Hall of Fame career of Playboy Gary Hart, born and raised on the tough streets of Chicago, but adopted by Texas as one of their own. Forever feared and respected, Gary Hart's contributions to the sport and Texas live on in the hearts and minds of his friends, family, fans, and colleagues.
Ladies and gentlemen, earlier this evening, MLW presented Gary Hart's family with a posthumous Lifetime Achievement Award. And joining us here tonight to honor the late, great Gary Hart is his son, Jason. Dallas, Texas. Please give a big Texas applause as we remember the legendary Gary Hart.